strawberry spinach. The whole plant isn't edible. Give me fruit. Colors are just beautiful. We got flowers on the pepper plant. It's so cute. I think I need a bit of water. I guess they do. Yeah, they're still wet. What's going on here? Yeah, this plant doesn't seem happy either, and she is still moist as well. I'll give him some extra water. Let's see what's in bloom inside. And I guess we got the weight. A couple of days, maybe tomorrow, that these lilies will open. We'll be patient. My promenias opened their flowers. Promenia sunlight. And Promenia sylvana. The buds of my Charlotte Talking are forming nicely. Last week I said it will take 4 weeks, so I'm not sure. Our newcomer have no idea what kind of plant that is, but I like the leaves. I hope it feels fine over there. Hey, Roger. Miltonia sunset, as lovely as always. new growth, all my cymbidium, no ID, is growing well. And here I got my jewel orchid, placed in a glass bowl. My Phalaenopsis finally decided to drop her flowers. But she decided to open one of her buds. Lovely. Only the light makes it more purple. She's pristine white. And not much else is in flower on the moment. Oh, not to forget my lipstick plant. She is in flower. Quite a lot of buds to come. And I see I have a little spider. I see a little bit of webbing. I don't like that. And yeah, one plant was bare at the top, so I took quite a bunch of cuttings and thought, why not plant them over here? It's Tradescantia, but I'm not sure which one at the moment. Wow. We dive into the green and say, have a nice day.